You know, the mistakes that people make when they come in to see me, or the mistakes that someone has already made when they come to see me after they've been in a car accident, is number one, they haven't gotten medical treatment. They have a lot of complaints in terms of how much pain they're having, their back hurts, their shoulder hurts, whatever the case may be, but they haven't seen a doctor, or if they've seen a doctor, they haven't followed through with the recommended treatment. So that's one of the first mistakes that I see. The second mistake that I see is someone comes in to see me 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months after the accident. They haven't gotten a lawyer right away. And in that time, witnesses disappear. The way the accident scene looked has changed. So in addition to following through with your medical treatment and getting immediate medical treatment, it's very important to see a lawyer right away. If you come and see me right away, we can get our investigators out to the scene, interview witnesses, take photographs, preserve the evidence. So those are the most common mistakes that I see when someone comes to see me and they haven't done certain things.